You see, many fans have asked this question, especially to you. You have been with RCB for 6 years. Have you learnt any Kannada?
Kannada, ಒಂದು ದಿನ ಜಯನಗರಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಕಾಫಿ ಕುಡಿಯೋಣ.
ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಕಾಫಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕುಡಿಬೇಕಂತ ನಿಮ್ ಜೊತೆ. Yeah, yeah. You see, we didn't help you at all with that life.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you know any Kannada?
No.
Peace. Hi guys, myself Mr. Nags, and today it is time for the RCB Insider interview. As you know, I'm a very rich person. I have many palaces, I have a lot of money, and I wanted to introduce this rich lifestyle to a friend of mine.
And student of peace.
Yuzi, today I'm going to introduce you to some golf and we will talk about your life as well.
Okay, golf.
Golf, yeah. See, firstly I want to ask you, batting only you go number 11.
Yeah.
You think you'll be able to do anything over here?
Yes, I can. I'm just giving chance to other batsmen of our team.
Okay, so you know how to swing the ball then?
Yes.
Okay, let's see that, and in the process you will also talk to Yuzi and find out about his life.
As you want to play?
Yeah, yeah, please go for it.
No, you do.
Okay,
I want to see.
Let me go. Yeah, yeah.
How my coach is going to play.
Just warming up.
Yeah.
Yeah, warming up. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yuzi, yeah. Great shot.
This is how you. Yeah.
Yeah. So, Yuzi, I want to firstly ask you.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
I understand that bowlers hunt in pairs.
Yeah.
And it looks like you have become a pair now.
Yeah.
Who's this made him? What happened?
It happened during the lockdown.
Oh! While you were sitting at home, Yuzi. Continue, yeah, yeah.
So, yeah, so I just want to learn dance from my childhood.
Oh.
So.
Okay, and what sort of dance did she teach you?
Bhangra and everything, like 3-4 dances.
But I understand. So, you met her, she was your teacher.
Yeah.
And then you fell in love with your teacher.
Yeah.
Okay, interesting. No, but actually, like, how did you make that route and go inside the love story? Tell me that.
Nothing, I just told my family after 2.5 months we know each other. Then I spoke to my family.
After 2.5 classes or months?
No, no. For 2 months dancing classes.
2 months of dance, you said this is the girl I want to marry.
Yeah, I told my family, she's the one I want to get married.
That's very romantic.
Oh, yeah.
Very romantic.
See, the thing is, you see, what you need to understand is I have also DM'd many people.
So there is a difference between your DM and my DM. Your DM, hi babe, what are you doing? Are you free?
No, I usually say, I am free. Please take me, somebody take me, I am free. But they don't, think. So please tell all the people who I have DM'd to reply to me. Please tell them.
Please reply to his DM.
Yeah.
Please just say, or you can block him. So you will not, no more DMs from his side. Please block.
Contact, tell me, we'll send from your account. Yeah, yeah. Come, let's go back to golf for a second. Come on. Always play on the ground, it's safer.
Yeah, really out.
So you see, Madam is a choreographer.
Yeah.
And she has taught you some dancing for sure.
Yeah.
Show us some moves.
I will charge.
Transfer it to you, don't worry.
Yeah. Hey, you come here?
Yeah.
So we can do move. Okay?
I never taught him this. What is this?
Continue, yeah. What is the dance move? Yeah, show me again.
So like we have this and this.
Yeah.
And then we come back.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it. This is enough for you.
2 months you learned just this much?
No, I learn a lot, but I don't want to show my moves.
Okay, that's very interesting. So why don't we just get her in? Why don't you come inside? Please come in.
Yeah.
First, when he DM'd you, did you think he was a creep? Really much?
No, I didn't think he was a creep because a lot of people inquire over DMs. So it was pretty normal.
But you got damn happy, but?
No, I was pretty normal.
Like, not bothered because it's Yuzi.
Yeah.
Did he pay the fees to you?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's on time.
And what marks do you give him for his dancing?
He was more sincere than a good dancer.
Yeah.
So let's stick to 7 on 10.
Now the most important question, what is your name? Yeah, what is your name?
Dhanashree Varma.
Dhanashree Varma. Okay. See, Yuzi and Dhanashree, I'm sure you guys will agree, this year has been a very tough year. TikTok got banned.
Even PUBG.
Yeah. How are you managing with those two bans?
I have no problem with the TikTok, but the PUBG, now I'm playing Call of Duty now, so I'm more happy.
He plays PUBG and does TikTok and all that. Yeah. How do you manage when he's always on his phone? Do you ever doubt him?
Even she wasn't on TikTok.
But I was.
You were on TikTok too.
I was.
Jesus. Like, geez, I'm out of this interview.
I used to upload one video like in a month.
Okay.
So I was very inactive.
Okay.
Not as active as Yuzi.
Yeah, yeah.
And I had to do it, but it was not something that I enjoyed doing. And when he's playing PUBG, I'm pretty happy because I get my space.
What do you do in that space?
I do my own thing. I dance.
So have you ever checked the other DMs you sent the other girls? Has he ever done that? Have you checked his phone?
No, not at all.
Because as far as I know, I have data with me. Let me just check one second. Data says he sent this message of, hey, you're a good dancer to more than 35 people. Only one responded.
That was 40.
He sent me one as well.
Yeah.
I didn't respond to him.
That means you're a good dancer.
I'm okay. Yeah? Okay. Now the next one. You see, you have played chess for India and then you became a spinster. Have you ever played chess against her?
No. For that, you need a mind.
All right. Please. Want to hit him for that line? I mean.
I'll save that for later.
But how do you react to that accusation?
He just tries to be funny, I feel.
No, but you try to be intelligent as well? Like,
yeah, always.
I don't know, I'm asking you.
I don't have to act intelligent.
Yeah.
You guys have never played chess?
No.
Against each other. Who's more likely to win?
Of course.
We played TT.
Okay.
And foosball.
It's 1-1 on foosball.
Yeah, let's balance things out.
Yeah, 1-1 on foosball and the table tennis is like... She told me like, oh, I know how to play table tennis. Like, okay, let's see that.
Yeah.
Then I was like, okay.
Okay. They say cricket is a test of patience.
Yeah.
But your patience is really being tested. Why aren't you playing test cricket?
I'm just waiting for my chance.
But he doesn't last long. Is that true? That's what cricket experts say, because you don't play test cricket. I don't know what you guys are thinking about when I said that. Okay.
My job is to perform, that's it.
Yeah, definitely.
There's no puns in that. It's a serious cricket question that I asked. Okay, the next one. AB or Virat? Who has been a nicer brother-in-law to you? Okay, I get your answer. You all are both laughing. There's a joke here.
No. I think we know.
Yeah.
I'll go with AB, sir.
Oh, not Virat. Okay, controversy right here. Controversy. Go on. Yeah. So you've gone with AB, sir. Controversy breaking news.
You call AB, sir, Sotan.
No, I never said that.
Sotan.
Sotan andre avan sotbitta avanu yuzi sikkidu. So you like AB more than you like Virat?
No, that's not the question. That is the controversy here.
Please cut that. Put a breaking news graphics. Yuzi, one last question to you. This year RCB, do you really think we have a chance?
Yes, we have a chance.
So is Lady Luck bringing really some luck into your life?
Yes, lots of luck.
So are you taking it to Australia as well?
No, I don't want that much luck.
You come with me. It's okay. You play golf.
You asked me so many questions, so it's my turn. Are you ready?
Yeah.
What about your love life?
It's there.
Where?
I'm in love with two chickens and a cow.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh. And what about your date nights?
That's it. I do animal husbandry. I'm a husband and there are animals. Yeah.
And what about, like, you sent so many DMs to, you know, during the lockdown?
Nobody's responded. Yeah. Including you, I sent you DM.
He is the only person he reply, hey, how are you? Then in next reply on DM, hey, I'm fine, thank you, how are you?
Yeah, I replied to myself. I only play the game with myself.
So when are you planning to get married?
Find me somebody.
And who is Selva Lakshmi?
Yeah, who is Selva Lakshmi? Yeah. I want to know this.
Yeah.
So personal, I cannot talk about that.
No, you have to. You ask so many personal questions to me, now you have to.
Yeah, you ask so many personal questions. There's no exit.
One second.
Thanks, are you ready?
Yeah. Yes.
He's always ready. So see, this is a life-changing step for you.
Yeah.
So if you go to any club and you do this step,
yeah,
I'm sure you'll be the next person to get married.
Okay, let's go. Okay? What is the step?
Yeah. We hop in and cross.
Very difficult.
Left foot, yeah. And then again you hop,
yeah,
in and you cross.
Oh, okay, let's try again.
Hop, in, cross. Come on, go for it. Hop, in, not bad. So you have to do it fast. Hop, in, cross.